We just had a short ride from 30th Street to 13th Street on the Philadelphia trolley car, streetcar line, which runs underground in this portion of the route. Kind of like Boston, the green line in Boston, where the surface lines converge and go into the tunnel towards Park Street, Government Center. Kind of like that. What's kind of unique about this is the subway runs in the middle tracks in between the trolley tracks. And they're boarding here, but then there's a loop like right at the end of the track where they turn around right there. Right where he's entering now. Anyway, so I'm heading down to the Market East or Jefferson Station, which I believe is like 8th Street, so we're only a few streets away. There is a connection here to the Market Frankfurt elevated subway line. SEPTA. We're heading to SEPTA. Kind of a bit of a maze here. Here's the subway, the Market Frankfurt line, which becomes elevated shortly. This is the line that was running between the trolley tracks. Anyway, so we're gonna head up to the street now and make our way over to the train station and get commuter rail back to 30th Street Station. Thanks for watching. Take care.